two seed with the run out. This is David Johnson, foul forward with the green out.
Left side. Tight race to the ankle. That's great.
incredibly hard.
Ladies and gentlemen, these are our final matches for this first round of wrestling. Once these matches are completed, we will break until 11:40 a.m. Once again, these are our final matches in this first round of wrestling. Once these matches are completed, we will break until 11:40 a.m. Results of 184 points, number 15, Zach Mills of Stanford. Winner by decision, 3 question. Winner by ball, 5 minutes, 40 seconds.
Here in the 157 pound weight class, there's only one allocation to the NCAA championship. Again, both of you need a win if you want to win. Number 15 primary in the NCAA Circles Academy and took number 6 Bradley to overtime earlier this season. He's not wrestling here today. We have number 1 RJ Penna from Oregon State.
This year, the Pac-12 Championships are brought to you by the partners. UPS, the proud logistics partner of the Pac-12. To learn how UPS can put the power of logistics for you, visit the www.newlogistics.com.
Possibly no fall or to be able to finish his two. So Smith. Once he pops his head out, it'll be 13-4. Still nothing now. Riding time now. Virtually guaranteed.
Do it, Cody!
No guarantee riding time. Poor Joel Smith is up 13-4, called 14-4, 14-4, 13-5. He still made the decision to stand now. Smith looks perhaps for a duck there. It's called an under. Perhaps he'll start throwing for Johnson. Score 13-5. More than just 5 points, but it's probably a fall. Smith looks content to stay outside. No stall warnings. Full hand fight comfortably. The score is wrestling, so anything can happen. But it will take a big throw. We've got over-unders. Leading heavy. They're on the edge of the mat, tough to score from there.